Dave, brisket tips, meat tips, whatever. Got this little brisket, babe, and we're going to cut it up in chunks and throw it in a pan. And yeah, we're gonna have the brisket tips. Do you like brisket tips? I like brisket tips. Now we're just gonna take some water and cover the top of the meat. We don't need beef broth because it's gonna make its own beef broth, right on.
And let's add a little garlic. Add a little tomatoes, as much as you can. Add a little onion powder. And of course, put you some salt on there if you're liking, right on. Get it in the oven at 300 degrees. After 4 hours, this is about what it should looky like. They cut you up some wafer potatoes and put them in there. And then get you some baby carrots. And dump you in some of them baby carrots. And I like that kitchen bouquet. A bouquet. Pour you some of that in there. Just a little. And then a couple shots of what's that there sauce. Stir it in. Real gently and not to make a mess, right, Cheryl?
Right.
Get you some tin foil, cover. Put it back in the oven at 350 degrees for another 2 hours. Get done cooking this thing. You do want to take it and skim the grease off. You see that? Leave what you want, take off what you don't. All right, now we're going to stir that. Look at that. Cheryl, look at the potatoes.
No.
Creates that great gravy and then carrots. You got to get them
all. Beautiful thing.
Mmm. You know, babe, sometimes you got to get away from the smoke. And I know there's guys who are going to do, oh, boy, brisket. Man, if you smoke as much as we do, trust me, you got to get away from it sometimes.
Why do you have to be so dramatic?
Now, I tell you what's really, really good with this. If you make some of them Texas pancakes that I make, cornbread, and then put you some in a little bowl, but I'm just going to do it without it right now.
Beautiful.
And then we're going to take it like this. Watch this meat, Cheryl. Look at that. Mm-hmm. You see that? I just cut that with a spoon. That's a big right on and a big yeah, man. And Cheryl,
Yeah. Thank
you for filming me. I love you.
And I love you too.
I can't see your face because the phone's in.
You can't see me.